This is costing an arm and a leg, you know.
Tickets cost me an arm and a leg.
If I get a new survey, it's going to cost me an arm and a leg.
刚才的片段中出现了 cost an arm and a leg， 这是什么意思呢？直接翻译是花费了一条胳膊和一条腿。我的神，听起来有点可怕啊！干什么能花费这些东西啊？这种血淋淋的交易，谁能经受得起？可能你猜到了，这个短语来自战争。士兵们会在战争中失去胳膊和腿，这意味着战争的代价非常之大。这个真的是字面上的含义，即失去手臂和腿这种巨大代价。后来，这个短语被引申为更普遍的代价巨大，有指买东西的开销巨大。所以 cost an arm and a leg 就是花费重金，非常贵的意思。 So if something costs an arm and a leg, it is extremely expensive. 话说咱们不是也有剁手族吗？虽然咱们的剁手族是在自嘲花钱过度该被剁手，而不是付出了一条手臂。不知道你有没有买过什么巨贵无比的东西呢？ Do you own anything that has cost an arm and a leg? 请在评论或弹幕里告诉我吧。咱们再来看两个例子。 She really likes the new apartment, but it would cost an arm and a leg. 她真的喜欢那间新房，但她可能需要一大笔钱才能买下。The concert was wonderful, but the tickets cost an arm and a leg. 音乐会很棒，但票价也不菲。学会了吗？下次用英语描述昂贵的东西或花钱心肝颤的场合，就可以用这个短语 cost an arm and a leg。但是啊，点赞关注可不需要你花费啥吧？ It doesn't cost you an arm and a leg to give this video a thumbs up, right? 给这视频点赞可不需要你付出巨大代价，对吗？你懂的。
This is costing an arm and a leg, you know.
Tickets cost me an arm and a leg.
If I get a new survey, it's going to cost me an arm and a leg.